Hi and welcome to one more video at Elpiteli. Today we will see what a data structure is and different types and categories of data structures. In computer science, a data structure is a frame which enables data organization, management and storage. More precisely, a data structure is a collection of data values and their relationships. Data structures are a big chapter in software engineering as they allow you to build scalable systems. There are two types of data structures, the static and the dynamic ones. The static data structures withholds a specific space in memory for its elements, and this cannot change. On the other hand, a dynamic data structure is more flexible with the memory, allowing us to change the initially allocated memory size. It is possible to add new elements, remove existing elements, or do any kind of operation on data set without considering the memory space initially allocated. In both cases, data structures allow the change of the values of their elements. So in the case of a static data structure, we can see a list, an array, a two-dimensional array, a set, or a tuple. In the case of a dynamic data structure, we can have a stack, a queue, a linked list, a collection, a dictionary, a hash table, a tree, a graph, or a heap. So that was all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, you can always share, like, or subscribe. See you in another video. Till then, stay curious and accept challenges. Bye!